My name's Emma. I am 15. I was bullied all through middle school. That's when I was diagnosed with depression, anxiety, and an eating disorder.
It's like I'm stuck. It's like impossible to move. And I just feel like people just will think I'm making it up.
You need to tell someone because people do care and you're not alone. I don't think depression makes me a bad person. I think it makes me stronger.